Steve Foster fulfilled a lifetime's ambition in last year's Littlewoods final, raising the trophy in triumph from the Royal Box after Luton's dramatic victory over Arsenal. He's been an influential figure for the Hatters in his 4.5 years, turning in crucial goals. Another Wembley win would be a joy, he says, but this year the priority is staying up, and he has no doubts.
I don't think we go down. I think we've got too many good players, and it's, you know, we've got some good games to come, some 6-pointers. So I think we just, as long as we go out and enjoy Sunday, and know that there's a job to be done afterwards.
Danny Wilson, Luton's Northern Ireland international, is another with special Wembley memories. His equaliser last year was, he reckons, his most satisfying goal. But he too puts league survival first this time.
I certainly would swap the safety of the First Division for Cup Finals medal, Cup Winners medal, I should say. But, I mean, like, it's more than 90 minutes. Like, the whole season next year is in the Second Division, it means a lot more to me than 90 minutes in the Cup Final. Survival, I think, is for a club our size is extremely important, like, you know. But the fans have a right to be concerned, but no more than we are anyway, to be honest.
Mick Harford is the striker most First Division defenders select as the man who gives them their hardest game, but he's only scored 8 times this season and accepts that part of Luton's league worries are down to him.
You know, the centre forward of goal scorers is proven on his goals record, and it's not up to scratch at the moment. And, you know, maybe I can do something at Wembley and improve it, but I know you live by your goal scoring record, and at the moment it's not very good. The league performances are not up to standard, we're not performing well. You know, the results are very poor, but in the cup competitions we seem to lift ourselves for some reason, I don't know. We can't put our finger on it.